Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today we are discussing Assistant Registrar Cooperative Society 2016 paper part 2. Question number 51. Son of Mughal Emperor Zahiruddin Babur, Emperor Mayu lost his throne to. Option A, Jalaluddin Akbar. Option B, Sher Shah Suri. Option C, Sher Khan. Option D, Amir Nuruddin. Option B is correct. Question number 52. Which Islamic scholar practically opposed Akbar's so-called Din-e-Ilahi? Option A, Khwaja Muinuddin Chishti. Option B, Hazrat Sheikh Ahmad Salindi. Option C, Hazrat Data Ganj Baksh. Option D, Hazrat Gesu Draz. Option B is correct. Question number 53. After the 1857 War of Independence, the Mughal King of Delhi, Bahadur Shah, was deported by British to option A, Kathmandu, option B, Rangoon, option C, Andaman Island, option D, London. Option B is correct. Question number 54. Which British officer shot and killed three of Bahadur Shah Zafar's sons during the 1857 War of Independence? Option A, William Hunson. Option B, Colonel Nicholson. Option C, John Lawrence. Option D, Lieutenant Wilof Boyd. Option A is correct. Question number 55. In which year did the Hindu Urdu controversy start? Option A, 1867. Option B, 1868. Option C, 1869. Option D, 1870. Option A is correct. Question number 56. After Sir Syed Ahmed Khan, who became the secretary of MAO College Management? Option A, Hakim Ajmal Khan. Option B, Nawab Mohsin ul Mulk. Option C, Nawab Wiqar ul Mulk. Option D, Maulana Muhammad Ali Johar. Option B is correct. Question number 57. Who founded the Arya Samaj in India? Option A, Raja Ram Mohan. Option B, Nanda Saraswati. Option C, Ram Gopal Acharya. Option D, Ambedkar. Option B is correct. Question number 58. Indian National Congress was founded on the initiative of option A, M.K. Gandhi. Option B, A.O. Hume. Option C, Lord Curzon. Option D, Ram Gopal Acharya. Option B is correct. Question number 59. Who was the first president of All India Muslim League? Option A, Nawab Saiduzzaman. Option B, Nawab Salimullah. Option C, Sir Aga Khan. Option D, Nawab Wiqar ul Mulk. Option C is correct. Question number 60. Sir Syed Ahmad Shaheed, along with Shah Ismail, were martyred in a battle with Sikhs at option A, Panipat. Option B, Gujarat. Option C, Peshawar. Option D, Balakot. Option D is correct. Question number 61. Who made the official announcement of the annulment of partition of Bengal in 1911? Option A, Sir John Jakin. Option B, Lord Hardinge. Option C, King George III. Option D, King George V. Option B is correct. Question number 62. In which pact did the leader of Congress and the Muslim League agree on constitutional reform in India, including separate electorate for Muslims? Option A, Bombay Pact. Option B, Lahore Pact. Option C, Lucknow Pact. Option D, Delhi Pact. Option C is correct. Question number 63. In 1927, the British Parliament appointed a commission to report on the working of the Arche in Indian provinces. Who was the head of this commission? Option A, Sir John Simon. Option B, Sir Stafford Cripps. Option C, Lord Shall for option D, Sir George Money. Option A is correct. Question number 64. In August 1932, which British Prime Minister announced the famous communal award granting separate electorate to depressed classes in India? Option A, Neville Chamberlain. Option B, Ramsay MacDonald. Option C, Stanley Baldwin. Option D, Clement Attlee. Option B is correct. Question number 65. Who was the Prime Minister of Great Britain when Pakistan and India gained independence? Option A, Clement Attlee. Option B, Winston Churchill. Option C, Neville Chamberlain. Option D, Sir Anthony Eden. Option A is correct. Question number 66. Who wrote the national anthem of India? Option A, Rabindranath Tagore. Option B, Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Option C, Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay. Option D, M.K. Gandhi. Option A is correct. Question number 67. Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah started his legal practice in and became the first Muslim barrister in the city. Option A, London. Option B, Delhi. Option C, Bombay. Option D, Karachi. Option C is correct. Question number 68. Qaid Azam's daughter Dina decided to marry Neville Wadia against her father's wishes, which led to a lifelong estrangement between the two. What was Neville Wadia by way of religion? Option A, Parsi. Option B, Christian. Option C, Hindu. Option D, atheist. Option A is correct. Question number 69. What was the title of Lama Iqbal's PhD thesis? Option A, Reconstruction of Religious Thought in Islam. Option B, The Development of Metaphysics in Persia. Option C, Concept of Social Justice in Islam. Option D, Influence of Rumi and Sufi Poetry in India. Option B is correct. Question number 70. Who played the pivotal role in the founding of APWA? Option A, Begum Rana Liaquat Ali Khan. Option B, Begum Shaista Iqbal. Option C, Begum Jahanara Shahnawaz. Option D, Begum Salmat Sadduq. Option A is correct. Question number 71. The Indian Independence Act 1947 was mainly based on the recommendation made by the Cabinet Mission, the Krebs Mission, the Bengal Plan, the Mountbatten Plan. Option D is correct. Question number 72. After the assassination of Liaquat Ali Khan, the Governor General of Pakistan took over as the Prime Minister. Who was appointed as the Governor General? Option A, Muhammad Ali Bogra. Option B, Ghulam Ahmad. Option C, Ghulam Muhammad. Option D, Iskandar Mirza. Option C is correct. Question number 73. Name the incident that took place in January 1971, which provided an excuse to India to ban all Pakistani flights over Indian territory. Option A, attack on Indian Parliament. Option B, violation of ceasefire line. Option C, hijacking of Indian aircraft in Pakistan. Option D, killing of Indian guard at Wagah border. Option C is correct. Question number 74. After removal of the Nawaz Sharif government in 1999, Pervez Musharraf took office of Option A, President. Option B, Governor General. Option C, Prime Minister. Option D, Chief Executive. Option D is correct. Question number 75. In the Battle of Uhud, Hinda mutilated the body of Hazrat Hamza and chewed his liver. Hinda was the wife of Option A, Abu Jahl. Option B, Abu Sufyan. Option C, Abdullah ibn Jasha. Option D, Wahshi ibn Harb. Option B is correct. Question number 76. During the Battle of Uhud, most of the archers appointed by the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, left their designated place, who took advantage and attacked the Muslim and turned the fortune. Option A, Khalid ibn Walid. Option B, Ikrama ibn Abu Jahl. Option C, Wahshi ibn Harb. Option D, Haris ibn Harb. Option A is correct. Question number 77. Name of the youngest daughter of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. Option A, Hazrat Umm Kulthum. Option B, Hazrat Zainab. Option C, Hazrat Ruqayya. Option D, Hazrat Fatima. Option D is correct. Question number 78. What is the meaning of Bakra? Option A, mountain. Option B, goat. Option C, cow. Option D, cave. Option C is correct. Question number 79. What was the name of the camel on which Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, was riding while migrating to Medina? Option A, Duldul. Option B, Ansa. Option C, Kaswa. Option D, Zulfikar. Option C is correct. Question number 80. At which place did the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, became the Imam of all the Prophets during Miraj? Option A, Masjid Al-Aqsa. Option B, Masjid Al-Nabawi. Option C, Masjid Haram. Option C, Masjid Qiblatain. Option A is correct. Question 81. Umrah can be performed at any time throughout the year except 9 to. Option A, 10 Zilhijj. Option B, 11 Zilhijj. Option C, 10th Ramzan. Option D, 12th Ramzan. Option B is correct. Question number 82. In which surah of Holy Quran is essential of wuzu given? Option A, Al-Baqarah. Option B, Al-Ma'idah. Option C, Al-Nur. Option D, Al-Nisa. Option B is correct. Question number 83. Who signed the Treaty of Hudaybiyah on behalf of the Quraysh? Option A, Abu Sufyan. Option B, Suhail bin Umar. Option C, Tawfiq bin Umar. Option D, Khalid bin Walid. Option B is correct. Question number 84. Who was the first among the Muslims to conquer northern Africa? He also established the city of Karwan. Option A, Muhammad bin Qasim. Option B, Khalid bin Walid. Option C, Tariq bin Ziyad. Option D, Uqba bin Nafi. Option D is correct. Question number 85. How many mullahs are there in one acre? Option A, 180. Option B, 140. Option C, 160. Option D, 150. Option C is correct. Question number 86. How many furlong make 1 mile? Option A, 6. Option B, 7. Option C, 8. Option D, 9. Option C is correct. Question number 87. On 25 September 2015, the UN Sustainable Development Summit adopted the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, which included a set of sustainable development goals. How many goals have been included in the SDGs? Option A, 15. Option B, 17. Option C, 19. Option D, 12. Option B is correct. Question number 88. The Millennium Development Goals were adopted in 2000. How many goals were identified in the SDGs? Option A, 8. Option B, 9. Option C, 10. Option D, 12. Option A is correct. Question number 89. Human Development Index, HDI, is a widely accepted indicator to measure the overall well-being of a country. Who are the men behind the establishment of HDI? Option A, Amartya Sen. Option B, Mahbubul Haq. Option C, Kofi Annan. Option D, Dr. Salim Muhammad Salim. Option B is correct. Question number 90. Cross national happiness has been proposed as one of the indicators to measure the overall well-being of a country. GNH as an indicator was proposed by Option A, Sri Lanka. Option B, Norway. Option C, Singapore. Option D, Bhutan. Option D is correct. Question number 91. Population of vultures in Pakistan is declining at a very high ratio, and efforts are being made for conservation of this endangered bird. What is the main cause of declining vulture population. Option A, excessive use of pesticide. Option B, expanding urban center. Option C, widespread use of diclofenac in livestock. Option D, excessive poaching. Option C is correct. Question number 92. Atabab Lake in Gilgit, Baltistan was formed due to a massive landslide which blocked river for almost a month. Option A, Kurram. Option B, Indus. Option C, Hunza. Option D, Kulmit. Option C is correct. Question number 93. Who was Pakistan's first civilian chief martial law administrator? Option A, Skandar Mirza. Option B, Ghulam Muhammad. Option C, Ayub Khan. Option D, Zulfikar Ali Bhutto. Option D is correct. Question number 94. The affairs of the cooperative society in Pakistan are regulated under Cooperative Society Act 1925 and Cooperative Society's Rules of Option A, 1926. Option B, 1927. Option C, 1928. Option D, 1929. Option B is correct. Question number 95. Who is the Minister for Cooperative in the Government of Punjab? Option A, Malik Muhammad Iqbal Chinnad. Option B, Malik Tanveer Aslam. Option C, Raja Ashfaq Sarwar. Option D, Malik Nadeem Kamran. Option A is correct. Question number 96. Who was the first post-independence Chief Minister of Punjab? Option A, Miyan Mumtaz Daultana. Option B, Malik Firoz Khan. Option C, Iftikhar Hussain Khan. Option D, Sadiq Hussain Qureshi. Option C is correct. Question number 97. Who succeeded Sir Francis Mude as the second governor of Punjab in independent Pakistan? Option A, I.I. Chandrigar. Option B, Sardar Abdurrab Nishtar. Option C, Miyan Aminuddin. Option D, Mushtaq Mia Gurmani. Option B is correct. Question number 96. Squadron leader M.M. Alam was an ace fighter pilot in Pakistan Air Force. For his bravery in 1965 war, he was awarded the Option A, Hilal-e-Jurrat. Option B, Nishan-e-Haider. Option C, Star-e-Jurrat. Option D, Tamga-e-Jurrat. Tamga-e-Shujaat. Option C is correct. Question number 99. Who is the current Chief of Air Staff? Option A, Air Chief Marshal Tahir Rafiq Bhatt. Option B, Air Chief Marshal Sohail Aman. Option C, Air Chief Marshal Rao Kumar Sulaiman. Option D, Air Chief Marshal Kaleem Sadat. Option B is correct. Question number 100. One of the most prominent part of Pakistan, Faiz Ahmed Faiz, won which international award in 1962? Option A, Nobel Prize for Literature. Option B, Lenin Peace Prize. Option C, Commonwealth Literature Award. Option D, Booker Prize Literature. Option B is correct. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our channel.